So my name is Jeff Froyd. I'm a faculty member in the Department of Engineering Education at Ohio State University. So my research field is engineering education, and in particular I've focused on recently a systematic review of the literature on interventions and factors that influence the success of Latina students that start at two-year colleges. I'm also working with the Aerospace Engineering Department at Texas A&M University on a revolutionizing the department to increase the diversity of the department by changing faculty student perceptions of aerospace engineering. Right now, aerospace engineering is viewed as a focus on planes and rockets and those sort of things, and yet practicing aerospace engineers work in a variety of fields, and so we'd like to change the perception of students by having them work on a greater variety of projects in aerospace engineering, working on things like healthcare and studies of hearts and the wide range of applications that aerospace engineers actually practice in. So those are two of the areas that I work in. So I had the opportunity to do a workshop on publishing in the IEEE Transactions on Education. We have set areas of scholarship and review criteria that are generally not well known to people who want to publish in the transactions. So the focus of the workshop is helping people to understand what they are and helping people to understand how they can frame their contributions so that their manuscripts are more likely to be published in the transactions, and also to start a wider range of conversations about what is scholarship in engineering education.